And this was our first class in Singapore at the age of Whiskers Week Open.
That's Russian.
I know, but I like his accent much better. Yeah, so we talked about lots of techniques, sugar push, underarm turn, and whip. First thing we talked about was keeping your feet connected to the ground. Whatever leg you step on is straight, the opposite leg pulls through a bent foot, whether we're moving forwards, right, or backwards. Then we talked about sugar push for leaders and followers. Followers, when you get to your three, you should transfer on a straight leg three and four. You transfer to a straight leg, pull the left leg in. As we both do our triple step, we go five and roll and go. Leaders, I told you on your three, on your sugar push, that you should not put the weight down because that doesn't counterbalance the lady and doesn't redirect her momentum. You want to keep it over the ball of that foot so that you can redirect the lady's momentum to go back, yes? Then we talked about the underarm turn. First, we'll talk about the leaders. We said diagonal back on one, across on two. And we said, leaders, make sure that you're not bringing the lady in on one and then lifting on two because that stops the lady's momentum. You want to go straight up right away to do the underarm turn. Followers, I said, when you go down the line of, yeah, we'll do it this way, sorry. When you go down the line of dance, the leader is telling you to bring the arm across your body, and you're saying, no, I'm leaving it here. I let it come across your body to go underneath for the underarm turn. I also said, you want to turn your head and look in the direction that you're going. So you're going to go one, two, I turn my head, three and four, five and six. Yes, and we're still doing that same triple step at the end. The other thing that I told you, followers, is make sure that when you go back on your four after your underarm turn, that you put that right foot back behind your right hip. So, one, two, three, and right now it's behind my left hip. As I go back, boom, I put it back underneath my right hip where it anatomically belongs. I slide my foot in, boom, triple, roll, stretch, and go.
We also talked about the guy not holding the girl on four, straight with the arm, stopping
it. We said to let her go three and four and five and six. It's like when you're driving, don't slam on the brakes, right? Take your foot off the accelerator and slowly put your foot on the brake to ease her out. Yeah, I'm glad you remember that. And then we talked about the whip. Leaders, we said step diagonal across on one and two so that you naturally give the lady a J lead. One, two, then followers, I said, make sure you don't rush to that three. You're gonna slide that two back. One, two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Followers, I said, back together forward for your coaster step. You can do both. If you're gonna do the back where you're not transferring your weight and you're being evenly split, then you must make sure that you still keep your weight over the ball of your foot, not back on your heel. Yes, and then when we do it with the back together forward, one, two, boom, five, six, seven, and eight. Then we said, leaders, make sure that you catch the lady not after three, but let her come to you on two, catch her one, two, and is when you catch her, yes? Make sure that you face her so that you stay connected. As we do our three and four, not only are you going to stretch this arm, but you're going to stretch that a little bit to let the lady do her coaster step for three and four. Come around five, six, seven, and eight. And
we'll accent the five.
Accenting the five. So one, two, three. Turn your head on five, five, six, seven, and eight. We said your head is what makes your body turn. Not only are you turning your head on five, leaders, to turn, to redirect the lady, but you're also turning your head on five to see what's going on the other end. Just in case someone's there, you can protect the lady, keep her close, look, not letting her go. Yes? Does that make sense? If you like to reach me for workshops, private choreography, or therapy, you can reach me on the web at www.scekelydance.com.
CBDancer.com.
Love you guys. Ciao.